We have a Crime Stoppers alert from Dayton as police need your help finding the suspect in a fatal hit-and-run accident. It happened last October 31st near the intersection of Catalpa Drive and Fairview Avenue. 52-year-old Denise Jackson was killed and the vehicle left the scene. Police are looking for a maroon or red Buick Lucerne model year between 2006 and 2011. The car would have heavy front end damage from the crash. Anyone with information asked to call Dayton Police or Crime Stoppers at 222-STOP.